So your film Badshah was just released and it's been getting rave reviews. I believe you were at GETI the other day to gauge audience feedback. So how does it feel? It's doing so well, and your character especially has won a lot of praise from the audience and the critics this time. So what do you have to say?
You know, it's always nice when you work on a film for almost a year, and for the director and the writers, 2 years. Getting this kind of appreciation, the target audience, everyone is loving it. And these collections in these times, in the lull period in our industry, is no easy feat. So Friday was a relief when it opened up to big numbers. Saturday it's picked up. Today, hopefully, there'll be bigger numbers. So I'm just happy that everyone is being appreciated for their work in the film, and our hard work has paid off. So, yeah, it's a relief.